Good morning to anyone who is here. Is anyone here? It doesn't look like it. We'll just wait for anyone to show up. But Vaya will be playing Half-Life today. Sari, if you could show up, that'd be lovely. Where is Sari Bot? Come on. Even if Vaya turns off emote-only chat, it's still gonna be in subscriber-only mode. They may have 50 followers, but it does not have the ability to make money yet. Pretty sure it's still in subscriber only mode. What? Where the fuck did the chat go? Can't see. There. It's not. Okay. Anyway, it feels like Saribot should be here. But, oh well. That. We'll be playing Half-Life. Whoa, it's the big day. We gotta get ready. We gotta get things ready for the big day. That's all they will sing of that. Alright, let's see. We should play in full screen, probably. Hey, no, you're on the wrong monitor. You're on the wrong monitor. That's annoying. Okay. Van knows you can't see it yet, but that's okay. We'll get to that. Half-Life. There it is, Half-Life. That's Half-Life. Very exciting. Which half? Very, very funny. Today, we will be playing on hard difficulty, but they just realized it needs to be right back. Thank you. It would appear Vea gained a follower during that break. Thank you for the follow, Zeal Zombie. Or ZZ. Anyway, it is now time to play Half-Life.
Good morning, and welcome to the Black Mesa Transit System. This automated train is provided for the security and convenience of the Black Mesa Research Facility personnel.
There he is. That's Benry. Barney. That's Barney.
8:47 a.m.
Hello, Zeal Zombie.
Temperature is 90.
Welcome to the channel. It's lovely to have you here.
105. The Black Mesa compound is maintained at a pleasant 68 degrees at all times.
68 Fahrenheit. What's that in Celsius?
Inbound from level 3 dormitories to Sector C test labs and control facilities. If your intended destination is a high security area beyond Sector C, you will need to return to the central transit hub in Area 9 and board a high security train. If you
thank you for that information.
To the retinal clearance system, you must report to Black Mesa personnel for processing
before
you will be permitted into the high security branch of the transit system.
Honestly, the facility looks vaguely chilly.
The toxicity of material routinely handled in the Black Mesa compound. No smoking, eating, or drinking.
It looks like it's probably warm here, though. At least, you know, until you get here, then it's back to vaguely chilly.
At all times, do not attempt to open the doors until the train has come to a complete halt at the station platform. In the event of an emergency, passengers are to remain seated and await further instruction. If it is necessary to exit the train, disabled personnel should be evacuated first. Please stay away from electrified rails and proceed to an emergency station until assistance arrives.
Of course. They decided that, as a celebration of 50 followers, it would be playing every Half-Life game. Not in one sitting, just, you know, playing all of them. On hard difficulty. Geek? That does not understand.
A reminder that the Black Mesa Hazard Course Decathlon will commence this evening at 1900 hours in the Level 3 facility. The semi-finals for high-speed personnel will be announced in a separate secure access transmission.
Ah. Like Homestuck.
It may depend on your fitness.
Man, had a feeling.
Do you have a friend or relative who would make a valuable addition to the Black Mesa team?
But you have just confirmed
immediate
those suspicions.
Openings are available in the areas of materials handling and low clearance security. Please contact Black Mesa personnel for further information.
They never put out a Twitter. One moment. They never put out a Twitter notification. There. Just the classic games.
Biohazard screenings are a requirement of
just the official ones.
In the Black Mesa Research Facility, missing a scheduled urinalysis or radiation checkup is grounds for immediate termination. If you feel you have been exposed to radioactive or other hazardous materials in the course of your duties, contact your radiation safety officer immediately. Work safe. Work smart. Your future depends on it.
Your future depends
now
on it.
Now arriving at Sector C test labs and control facilities.
Hooray. There's... Where is he?
Please stand back from the automated door and wait for the security officer to verify your identity.
Okay.
Before exiting the train, be sure to check your area for personal belongings. Thank you, and have a very safe and productive day.
All right.
Good morning, Mr. Freeman. Looks like you're running late.
Ah. Here we go. Do it. Isn't he supposed to make the sound with his mouth? Whatever. Or is that a bug in Source? Yep, blue shift and opposing force will be included. Anomalous materials.
Hey, Mr. Freeman. I had a bunch of messages for you, but we had a system crash about 20 minutes ago.
Oh, dear.
I'm trying to find my files. Just one of those days, I guess.
One of those days.
Problems down in the test chamber, too, but I think that's all straightened out. They told me to make sure you headed down there as soon as you got into your hazard suit.
Stash one? What?
My God,
hey, Doc,
what
are you doing? Come on, Gordon, you trying to get me into trouble?
You'll just have to wait until after the test.
Hello.
Please, leave me alone until after the sample was just delivered to
Big day today, Freeman.
Good morning, Gordon.
Big day today.
Greetings.
Oh, gotta make sure the timeline is secured. This is very important.
Ah, it's good to see you. My God, what are you doing?
Very important. For the integrity of the timeline.
I wonder if I should run that test again. Why do we all have to wear these ridiculous ties?
Ties! Ridiculous ties!
Perfectly acceptable, you know.
Welcome to the HEV Mark IV protective system for use in
That's
hazardous
odd.
Environment conditions. High impact reactive armor activated. Atmospheric contaminant sensors activated. Vital signs.
What?
Activated. The automatic medical systems engaged. Defensive weapon selection.
What are you, Dr. Coomer?
Munition level monitoring. Activated.
Ah, hello. God,
like you're in the barrel today.
Good to see you.
Online. Have a very
Someone's
safe
giving my glasses again.
That is correct. Plus salt.
Message for Captain Black, Command and Communication Center.
Haha. Hi, How did you come across the stream, Zeal Zombie? Oh, very cool.
Ah, Gordon, here you are. We just sent the sample down to the test chamber.
We've boosted the anti-mass spectrometer to 105%. Bit of a gamble, but we need the extra resolution.
The administrator is very concerned that we get a conclusive analysis of today's sample. I gather they went to some lengths to get it.
They're waiting for you, Gordon. In the test chamber.
In the test chamber.
It's about to go critical.
Oh dear.
What the hell is going on with our equipment?
It wasn't meant to do this in the first place.
It's time to perform the test.
Standard analysis procedures today, Gordon.
Yes, but with good reason. This is a rare opportunity for us. This is the purest sample we've seen yet.
And, potentially, the most unstable.
Now, if you follow standard insertion procedures, everything will be fine.
Why does he go up?
That, although I will admit that the possibility of a resonance cascade scenario is extremely unlikely.
Gordon doesn't need to hear all this. He's a highly trained professional.
That's right. Highly trained professional. Gordon Freeman. Highly trained professional.
Yes, you're right. Gordon, we have complete confidence in you.
Good.
Well, go ahead. Let's let him in now.
Complete confidence. Here we go. We can do this. Ascending.
Testing. Testing.
He's highly trained in theoretical physics. Which means he could theoretically solve a physics puzzle.
If you would be so good as to climb up and start the rotors, we can bring the anti-mass spectrometer until the carrier arrives.
There we go. All those particles, aren't they beautiful? Angel Thump? What? There you are. Hello. You appear to be dead. Yeah, sorry, pal. He appears to be dead. Whoa! Gordon appears to be dead. Guess that's karma for you, huh?
Cascade, let alone create one.
Gordon, you're alive. Thank God for that hazard zone.
Yes.
I'm afraid to move him and all our phones are out. Please, get to the surface as soon as you can and let someone know we're stranded down here. You'll need me to activate the retinal scanners. I'm sure the rest of the science team will gladly help you.
Hooray, come on, Eli. Help.
Alright.
Apologies for the dog sounds. Oh. Just gotta wait. Yeah, that's Eli and that's Kleiner. Even though he doesn't use the same model.
I hope those people in the Lambda.
No. They will not be playing the beta. They are dead. Good question.
Okay, we might live longer if we work together.
True. Barney. here we go.
Power 10%. Power 20%.
Alright, here we go. Thank you, Barney. Thought there was, like, a way to get out here.
Now, I wonder if those boys could have made a bigger mess.
What?
Yeah,
the frick? Floating today. Ha! But there he goes. All gone. He didn't make it. So sad. There. They're all dead now. Okay. Thought there were supposed to be enemies there, but I guess they all died. Oof. Rip ammo.
Fine. You won't even know I'm here. Lead the way.
Thank you. Let's go.
I predicted all of this, you know. All of it.
All of it, huh? Good to know.
Well, the dimensional breach is definitely transmitting organic matter.
Wait, what? What?
What the? What?
speed.
One shot. Dead.
To go another step.
Why?
Yes, let's go.
What?
I don't suppose you... Let's go. I'm going to stay here and wait for my colleagues.
What? Go.
Fascinating. I never suspected such things could be.
He's so scared.
Do you still say there's nothing to chaos theory?
Chaos theory. Vey does not have a good enough understanding of that to have a position. Get it? Got a great trick for this part. Get dunked on. that has a solution, just run. Best way to preserve ammo and health, just avoid the enemies altogether. There we go. Get that little extra bit of health back. Here we go. There we go. Does anyone know the requirements for getting, it's partner, right? or like how to check what the requirements are? Jump into that fan there. Come on. It won't hurt a bit. Come on. Come on. It's not that hard. clearly not working.
It appears that the containment system has completely failed.
Oh. Murder.
Gordon, if I'd known it was you, I'd have let you in. Everyone's heading for the service. But I think they're crazy not to stay put. Someone is bound to come by and rescue us.
Of course.
Why, just look at those peculiar markings.
Whoa!
A failure of this magnitude is extreme.
There's gotta be, like, stuff in here, right? Yeah, ammo. That's what it's all about, baby. Ammunition. Hooray. Whoa.
Okay, I'll cover you.
Actually, worth. Hey buddy, can you shut up? Okay. there. Whoa. Go. Physics puzzle. Oh. Collision is weird sometimes. Vea is smart. And by that it of course means Gordon Freeman is smart. Gordon Freeman is very smart. He's a scientist, after all. Indeed. Highly trained in professionalism.
Man, did you see that shot?
Yeah.
Yeah, let's go.
Yeah, you got it.
Horror in the world.
Indeed. Ah! Fucking asshole. He got in the way. Fun and all. Oh, that's great news. Jeez. That sucks.
I just overheard a secure access transmission. Soldiers have arrived, and they're coming to rescue us. Of course, I have my doubts that we'll live long enough to greet them.
Yeah.
Ah, you've been wounded.
Indeed.
Let's
try this. Woohoo!
I'll stay here.
Ouch. Go.
Hello. Hey, what the hell are you doing down here? Get topside. I hear troops are coming in to save us. Our luck has to change sooner or later.
Whoa. Okay.
I have a bad feeling about this. Roger that. Let's run like hell.
Do that. Why does it save and load while scrolling? Those aren't mouse buttons. That's scrolling. Raya's just gonna leave that guy be. Just run. Just run. What? Before. Why not this time? Okay. There. Vaya does not have a deep knowledge of this game. What one enemy do you... Oh, right. The knife... Wait, don't you have to kill the Gonark, too? Don't you have to kill the Gonark? Killed.
Grandma.
Hey, don't count on the cavalry finding us down here. Head to the surface. Elevators are off the but we can still climb.
What? Don't do that. That's so mean. Well, in a lot of cases, it's because Vea cannot be bothered to save them, and in other cases, killing the security guards, it is because they carry ammo. They carry 17 pistol ammo.
Don't count on the cavalry finding us down here. Look for the surface. Elevator drive order.
Also, as for that guy, they just didn't want to waste unnecessary ammo on the zombie.
Glad to oblige a fellow scientist. I'm slowing you down, am I? Oh no!
Okay, now will you heal?
I certainly hope you know what you're doing.
Whatever, come along.
This is as far as I go.
Ah, fine. That's a great answer. Thank you for that wonderful answer. It's the man! That's him, that's the man! Freeman to the rescue. Whoa. Gordon Freeman to the rescue. Or not. You know what? That's a chapter. We can save here. And, that's a good stopping point, Vea thinks, for tonight. seems like everyone had a good time. So, don't worry, Vea will try to be back for more tomorrow. So, see you all hopefully tomorrow.